Now we'll read the expanded form. In the given example, 38914 is given. As we all know, we'll start from the left. We'll read it as a 38914. Now how we'll write the expanded form? I will tell you. Put 3, and after 3 you'll count the digit 1, 2, 3, 4. You'll put the 40. After that you'll put plus, you'll write 8 and count the digit after 8, 1, 2, 3. You'll put 3 zeros. After that you'll put plus and you'll write 9, and after that you'll count the digit 1, 2, and you'll put 2 zeros. Then you'll put plus, and after that you'll write 1, and you'll count the digit after 1, that is 1. You'll write 1, 0, plus 4. As after 4 no digit is there, no zero you will put. So answer will be 30,000 plus 8,000 plus 900 plus 10 plus 4.